Can you talk a little bit about these two paintings behind you and how they influenced this piece?
Sure. Well, to my right, this is, I can't remember if this is a George Brocht or, let's see, this one was a big influence on my concept of texture, and this one is has a big influence on the way I deal with timbre. So I that's sort of the gist of it, I suppose.